Okay, slick car, bro. Now here's how we're gonna score it. Get ready. You know Tony McTony? Yeah, that Tony McTony, the tech billionaire. Yeah, well, he's a total douchebag. He's always showing up at my parties and stealing the spotlight and the girls and everything. Total dick, bro. Yusuf has way more money than him, too. Anyway, he's a massive car collector, and he thinks he's so cool because he moves his favorite cars around on a private submarine. I could do that over the top shit, too, you know? I just didn't think of it first. But this car, this is his pride and joy. He won it at the LS car meet. Major underground cred, bro. We steal this, Yusuf's gonna love it, and it's a major fuck you. But like I said, it's on a submarine. We need to learn everything we can about it before we could try getting on there. So let's do some research. Okay, did you see what I saw out there? Getting on that sub is gonna be tough. We need to find a vehicle that could do it in the first place. And some disguises, too, like what those sub workers were wearing. And how are we supposed to deal with all the fancy shit they got jamming sonar? Plus those emergency doors! Ugh, we got a lot to do, baby. Let's get to it. Here it is, the big day at last. You know, I feel like if there's one thing I've taken from you as a mentor, is how to enjoy high-stakes robberies. And if there's one thing you're gonna take from me, it's how incredibly satisfying it is to ruin Tony McTony's day. Trust me, this is gonna be sweet!
My partner's dead! Once you get the codes, head right for the helm. There's a console there that you need to punch the code into so we can drive this shit.